Hi dear student, welcome to the class. The next continuation chapter in the solution. Already we learned the solution chapter. I think it's half of them already completed. Okay. In that, what is the next? Already we discussed the types of solution. Types of solution. In that types of solution, we classified the types of solution into two types of solution. One is called as what? Ideal solution. And one more is called as what? Non-ideal solution. Non-ideal solution. Again, this one more thing. These two already we learned yesterday. Next, after that, this non-ideal solution we classified into again two types. Non-ideal solution again we classified into two types. One is called as the positive deviation. The positive deviation from the Rolle's law. The solution of the type, the positive deviation from the Rolle's law. Next, one more is the positive deviation opposite is the negative deviation. The negative deviation from Rolle's law. From Rolle's law. This is what we classified the solutions into two types again. First, you classify the solution into two types, ideal and non-ideal, and again non-ideal solution, the positive deviation from the Rolle's law, the negative deviation from the Rolle's law. The solution of the type, the solution having positive deviation from the Rolle's law, the solution having negative deviation from the Rolle's law. Next, we have to go discuss these two in this session. What is that? The solution of the type, positive deviation from the Rolle's law, the solution having the negative deviation from the Rolle's law. We have to discuss one by one right now. Okay. Okay. We are going for the solution showing the positive deviation from the Rolle's law study. Now we have to discuss. This is of the first type, the non-ideal solution. Again classified into two types. Solution showing positive deviation from the Rolle's law and solution giving negative deviation from the Rolle's law. What is this? First we go for the definition of this one. What is that definition? The solution showing positive deviation means it is dependent as the solution in which there will be a repulsion of molecules in a solution. In another positive deviation, for example, this solution is formed by the solute plus a solvent, right? There will be some repulsion. For example, these particles are there, there will be some repulsion. They are going away, they are going to repel each other. Therefore, due to this repulsion, the molecules or the solution formed the positive deviation from the Rolle's law. Or one more way we are defining. What is that one more way? The solution in which the molecular interaction of the type AB mixture is less than that of the pure mixture AA type or BB type. The solution in which the molecular interaction of AB is less than that of AA type or BB type. What is this? For example, this is what the solution of A and solution of the B. Then molecule it forms the solution AB. Here what happens? There will be AA interaction and it is a BB interaction. It is a solution AB interaction is there. Here what happens? This AB interaction is less than that of pure compound AA. Illi interaction compared to solution the kadimirtha. Here AB interaction is very less compared to AA or BB interaction. It forms the solution, it forms the positive deviation from the Rolle's law yesterday. What are the examples for this positive deviation from the Rolle's law? The positive deviation from the Rolle's law. Ethanol, water, examples. Ethanol plus water. And one more is methanol from water. Go for the methanol plus water. There are so many examples, dear student. You have to remember at least two: ethanol from water and methanol from the water. Okay. You see here, dear student. We have to show this positive deviation from the graph. How to show this graph? We'll show you here. You see, initially, if I have two types of solution, this is what partial. This is vapor pressure of one solution and mole fraction of the. This is 8 and this is the mole fraction of 8 solution. It gives the initial, the graph of the origin. That's right. Next, if I am going for the vapor pressure of a beach solution, this is what vapor pressure. And this is mole fraction of beach solution. Here if I am going, this is x-axis and this is y-axis. Next, this gives the graph like this. The total pressure is given by like this. This is what the total pressure. The total pressure is the sum of PA plus PB. PA plus PB is right. Here, this is what the mixing of two solution and this is what ideal solution graph. Already I discussed this one in the previous video. But the positive deviation I want to show. How to show the positive deviation? The positive deviation, dear students, this is PA graph, right? This is PA and this is PB. Here, what happens? After this positive deviation, this line is not like this, it will be goes to the maxima. Like this, there will be some curve will be comes. The curve. This curve, you see, this is what curve will comes. Means this is upper curve. Next, B solution will be, here it is like this, right? It will be goes to positive deviation. If these two maximum, again, this sum also maximum. Therefore, this graph, this is what their maxima. Initially, we will have to line maxima. This is what the graph shows for the positive deviation. Positive deviation. Here, graph changes to maxima. The maxima means graph will be somewhat in dooms like it will be. It is not straight line, it will come to the doom shape. This is what the positive deviation from the road slide yesterday. Then what are the characteristics of this positive deviation, this negative deviation, the positive deviation from the road slide? That one we have to discuss right now. What are the characteristics? This very simple yesterday. Here already we discussed that. This is the definition itself is the first character. Definition is, what is that definition? The molecular repulsion. The molecular repulsion is present in between the solute and solvent. That is first character. Next to that, after that, there will be AB interaction is less than that of pure compound of the type AA or BB. Or BB. This is what next character. Next, after that, this is third one, very very important. Delta V mix. Delta V mix is greater than 0. And it is not 0, therefore delta V mix will be positive. Will be positive. It means that, for example, if I initially one solution is 10 ml, and next it is of the type AB, A, and B again it is 10 ml. After mixing, it gives us to AB solution, right? But this AB solution is around 20.5 ml. Here you see that 10, 20, right? But it is 20.5. Therefore, total volume of the solution will be increased. Volume of the solution will be increases after mixing the solution. Therefore, such solutions are called as positive deviation. Such deviations are called as what? Positive deviation from the Rolle slide yesterday. Next, go for the fourth character. Delta H mix will be positive. The delta H mix positive means, we know that from the thermodynamics, if delta H positive means it is called as endothermic. Endothermic. Some heat will be absorbed from the system. Therefore, and fifth character, it gives to cooling effect. Cooling effect. Because it is endothermic reaction. Therefore, it gives to what? Cooling effect, dear student. These are the what characteristics what I simply observed in the solution showing the positive deviation from the Rolle slide. Go for the next continuation in the solution showing negative deviation from the Rolle slide. Okay, we have to that one also in this session. Okay, dear student, the next type of non-ideal solution is the solution showing negative deviation from the Rolle's law. What is that definition? First I will go for this definition. What is the definition of the type? This negative deviation. If the attraction between the molecules of the solution, molecules of the component of the solution, it forms the negative deviation. If not, very simple word is the main irbagnavan. If the solution of the attraction between the molecules of the components or components in the molecules, ignore what is that. For example, this is of the type A solution and it is a B solution. It formed the solution AB. AB ನಡುವೆ ಏನು ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ ಇವೆರಡಕ್ಕೂ ನಡು ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಬಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿಪಲ್ಷನ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್, ಇಫ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ, ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೂ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಟೂ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ದ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ರೀ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್. It forms the negative deviation. This is what definition of this one. Next one. One more way we are defining. What is that? In the molecular the solution, if there will be forms the negative deviation, it shows the molecular interaction of AB is greater than that of a pure mixture AA type or it may form or it may be BB type. Andra, even molecules A type irutte and molecule B type irutte, it forms AB solution, right? It forms AB solution. Here AB interactions in the molecular interactions in AB, this molecular interaction AB is greater than that of AA interaction or BB interaction. Or what a BP interaction, dear student. This is what one more way we are defining the solution showing the negative deviation from the Rolle's law, dear student. Go for the example for this one. Example for this negative deviation from this Rolle's law. What is that example? First, we go for the HCl plus water. Next one, HNO3 plus water. These are the two simplest examples you have to remember. Next, go for the characteristics of this one. Characteristics of this negative deviation from the Rolle's law. What are the characteristics? First one, go for itself definition. What is that definition? If there will be attraction between the component of the solution. Components in the solution. There will be first character will be attraction between the attraction of the components in the two solution. Okay, this is what first character. Okay, see next characteristic, dear student. If the solution the B in A, the component B in A, in that molecular interaction of AB, the molecular interaction in AB is greater than that of a pure component of AA. Or the pure component of the BBDS. This is what molecular interaction between the component in the solution. And next, the third one is what I discussed in this first I'll go for here. The Rolle's law. If it is PA is equal to vapor pressure of PA into mole fraction. Right? But in negative deviation, this is not like this. It is forms the PA is greater than that of PA naught into XA naught. This symbol will be greater than that of percent. Therefore, here PA means partial pressure is greater than that of the product of mole fraction into vapor pressure. And this is B also. If this is what B greater than that of PB naught into XB, this product will be greater than that. This in the negative deviation. if instead of this is what a negative deviation, this is what a negative deviation. If it is positive deviation, is what the PA is less than that of PA naught into XA naught. Therefore, if partial pressure greater than the product of two, this is called as negative deviation. If partial pressure less than that of product of this two, this is what positive deviation. One more to go for the difference, there I will discuss. Okay, this is sum of this one is the total pressure is greater than that of PA plus PB is greater than that of P naught into XA and plus this is what XA next PB into XP. This is what greater than symbol is putting. This is one more way go for the different steps. Okay, next next character is fourth one. The delta V mix will be a negative. It indicates that what the student initially 10 ml solution, 10 ml 2 solution were mixing, it gives us to 19.5 ml. Here it means that the ml 10, 20, but it is 19.5. It means that initial value will be decreases. Okay, next go for the fifth one. Delta H mix will be negative. Delta H mix will be negative means it is a exothermic destroyed. Exothermic means heat will be liberated. Therefore, it gives us to hot. Okay, it is not in the cooling, it will be hot, dear student. This is what characteristics what I mentioned for the negative deviation. But graphically, we have to go for the how this negative deviation shows in the graphically. Okay, dear student, already we know that the ideal solution graph. What is that ideal solution graph? If it is what vapor pressure of the H solution for the mole fraction into XA, it gives us to graph like this. If this is what vapor pressure of B solution into XB, it gives us to graph like this. And the total pressure will be like this. This is what Rolle's law. The total pressure is PA plus PB. But whenever go for the negative deviation, the curve it is not like this, it will be minima. This curve is negative deviation. This is what PA. If it is curve like this below this, and it is called as what PB. Next, if it is like this, it will be like this. This is what total pressure. This is what the curve will be minima. Curve minimas means it is called as negative deviation from the Rolle's law story. This is what non-ideal solution. They are classified into two types. One is called as the solution showing positive deviation from the Rolle's law and solution showing the negative deviation from the Rolle's law. Today's class I discuss these two, and next one more video I will do that there will be difference between positive deviation, negative deviation from the Rolle's law. Okay, thank you for watching my videos. Okay, if you have any doubts dear student, please comment. Okay.